You have something that you're going to announce on our show, which is kind of the giant news. I didn't even talk to you about this earlier.
It's okay. Well, you know what? I've been wanting to do this for a long time, and my audience has been like, what's this announcement? And I'm so excited to finally announce that I am officially releasing my first book.
Yeah! Come on! That's
big. It's exciting. Thank you. It's called How to Be a Bouse.
Say it again.
How to Be a Bouse.
A Bouse.
Bouse.
Not a boss.
No, because boss is B-O-S-S.
Uh-huh.
This is B-A-W-S-E. So not just someone at work, but someone in their personal life with their relationships, how they communicate, how they deal with conflict. Someone who doesn't just survive, but conquers life. Really exudes confidence, gets hurt efficiently, hustles hard, and just makes stuff happen.
A Bouse. How to Be a Bouse.
Yeah, and it comes out in March, but you can pre-order it right now at lilysingbook.com.
Mm. And it's good for this generation, too, because you gotta go, hey, guys, if you work hard, you could be Lily Singh.
Because I will, well, I think they could be themselves, which is kind of better. Yeah. But
that's what I meant to say.
But I will say, I completely...
Am I in this book? It's got cut out.
You are, actually.
Am I in it?
You are. There's a chapter about first impressions, and I did write about you based off the first time we ever met because you left such an impression on me.
I did?
Yeah.
A very
100%.
Good.
Thank you.
A nice one.
No, it's 100% nice.
Okay, good. Thank you.
Or else I might be lying, too, also. I wouldn't say the opposite of it on the show. But yeah. Obviously, I'm not going to say if it's bad on the show. But no, it's very nice. And I think exactly what you said. I will be the first to call out my generation and think sometimes we get really super easily validated. You know, we go on social media and there's a cute Tumblr quote telling us we're special and we're like, oh, okay. We'll just dream our dreams. And I'm just like, no! I want to bring back the art of working hard for your dreams. You know what I mean?
Yeah!
Thank you.
Work!
Work! Work, work, work,
work, work, work, work, work, work.